50s, I guess. They were strange people with straw hats, cowboy, hillbilly, green. Roy Ecker was there too. He was screaming, but I know they had me. Something out of fun, a little bit of country shit. Country shit, we gotta get rid of country shit. But there always were some good ones, no country shit. It was Hank Snow and John John, but always was a hit. Yeah. I always wonder why you never see black people on that opry show. Maybe the black ones, yeah, they'd rather play the blues. I know, because blues ain't no country shit. But you know, I've got respect for Charley Pride. He was one of the best, you know. He stepped into a world of the white man, hillbilly dream. Charley would know. Charley would know. No country shit. Hell. Looking at old Nashville, yeah, all those cowboys with shiny boots, rhinestone suits, yeah, a bit of country shit, they're all, they are gone. There's no country shit. Well, they even fired Hank Williams from the Grand Ole Opry that night. Why? Hank was too drunk, intoxicated. But Hank, he was no country shit. Hank had a blues. We gotta get rid of country shit. Country shit. Don't get me wrong. Let's sing a song. So many did all. Forgive me, folks.